So it's Monday morning and it's 8:30. We're leaving the hotel, heading for Villach. It's about a 3-hour drive. Get out of here. Follow the yellow brick road. Don't want to scratch this nice new car. Now, I have to use the magic words. Open sesame! Oh, he remembers. Open sesame, those famous words. It's our first fuel fill up. See how much it's going to cost. $3 a litre. Super Ultimate, Super 95. So every euro is 50 cent, $1.50. This is $3 a litre, which is probably one of the cheapest ones. It's normally been $3.50 at least. But 60 euros, that's $90. $90 to fill up my tank. Oops, I've gone over. So there you go. Just arrived in Villach, where I'm staying the night, but I want to go to do this 32 minute drive. It's a scenic drive, so it's one way, 32 minutes one way and 32 minutes back, 21 kilometers either way, so we've got plenty of time. Let's see what it's like. So this is the Dobrač National Park. This is as far as you can drive. It looks like you can walk up to the top of that hill, which would take quite a long time. So I'll just have a look around here, see what the views are like. This is an ancient monolith, sliced in two by the gods. I'll just make that up. It's a nice clean cut though. Obviously not done by ancient men. Just been told it's half an hour to the Skywalk, which is just over there. Can't quite see. So here's a bit of a map of where to go. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take the walk up to here and then up to the Skywalk platform. It sticks out and then you can walk out and have a bit of a view. I'm certainly not walking to the top, that would take forever. I haven't got the time. So I'll do the Skywalk, which is apparently half an hour. Can't quite see it in the distance. Thank you. Achtung. Beware of Jagersteg. Looks like it's falling off the cliff. Yeah, it's always a dangerous thing to do. Walking back now to the car, head back to the hotel. These are all ancient seashells. It's quite a good find. What else is there? Another nice piece of rock there, from the sea to the mountains. And then this one. Some more ancient artifacts, some old horseshoes. A bit of this, bit of that. Be a nice souvenir to take home. Might put me over the bag limit though. Now these little creatures used to live here millions of years ago. And there's an example. Here we are in the B&B hotel. This is a modern one, you don't use a key. 539894. 539894. Look at that. Open sesame. So this is my room for one night. It's got a toilet. Oh, I love having toilets. And it's got a shower. Can't remember how much this was. This is a big complex. Now this is a family room. It's a double bed. And room for my guests if they arrive. a little TV, and oh, they've got a lovely view of some one sunflowers, unless they're artificial. Okay, all I've got to do now is collect my bag, and I'm right, just here for one night.